How to do elimination communication in 4 easy steps. Right when they wake up. After they finish eating. During transitions like getting in and out of a car. When they poop. And it's that easy.